I finally had a chance to meet up with a good friend of mine to catch up and have a quick lunch. We decided to have minced pork fish broth noodle soup, and if you've never tried fish broth noodle soup, you definitely need to give it a try. The broth itself is delicious, but then you add in all these different ingredients like different types of mushrooms, vegetables, fried garlic, and different types of meatballs and meats. It just adds another layer of flavor.